Echo Lake, an old railroad reservoir in South Fort Worth, is the site of the new park that will be developed with $130,000 in federal funds. That money, to be matched by Tarrant County, will go to buy the land, build picnic areas, playgrounds, tennis courts, swimming areas, a softball field, handball and basketball courts, and a dock for paddle boats. Restrooms and concession stands are also called for in the plans. The project is the brainchild of the people in the area who contacted Tarrant County Commissioner Dick Anderson for help. Most of the people who will use the new park live across Interstate 35 West in the Worth Heights area. It's a primarily Mexican-American neighborhood with few recreational facilities. The people have worked with community leaders many years to get a place for their kids to play.
We're all thrilled to death. It's a realization of a dream, you know, the people from this area, and a lot of hard work on everybody's part. So, and it'll be very gratifying to see some of our own tax money being used where we can see it and our children can benefit from it.
The thing seemed like it would never happen. There's been 20 years or more they've been trying to get recreation out in the area. That's a specific that it would mean, that it can happen. These kinds of projects in numbers of large kinds of sums of dollars can be developed within the Chicano community.
This area is pretty barren right now, but by mid-July, activity will be underway that will make this a beautiful, enjoyable recreation area for the people of South Fort Worth. Jeannie Stokes, Channel 8 News, Fort Worth.